Iyi kompanyi ni isanzwe itunganya ingufu za gaze metane mu kiyaga cya Kivu. Umuyobozi wa Symbion Power Road Elvin Radio avuga ko yahisemo kuza gushora imari ye mu Rwanda bitewe n'uko u Rwanda ari igihugu kitarangwa mu ruswa kandi kikaba kigendera ku murongo uhamye. U Rwanda ntabwo nta ruswa irangwa mu Rwanda kubera ko hari byinshi bikorwa kandi bigakorwa neza kandi byateguwe neza. Mbese ni igihugu kigendera ku murongo cyane. Ministri w'ibikorwa remezo Ambasaderi Claver Gatete yavuga ko irishora mari rikomeye rigiye gufasha u Rwanda kugera ku ntego rwihaye yo kugeza amashanyarazi ku baturage ijana ku ijana.
Mu cyiciro cya mbere arashyiraho megawatts 66 ariko mu cyiciro cya kabiri arashyiraho megawatts 50. Urumva ko arishora mari rikomeye cyane kugira ngo noneho twese tubone wa muriro twifuzaga udufashe mu nganda zacu udufashe mu bikorwa by'iterambere ufashe n'ubukungu bwacu gukomeza kuzamuka. Target yo abanyarwanda bose barayizi bazi ko mu myaka 5 n'igiciri imbere kugera mu 2024 tuzaba tugeze ku 100%. Urere ibingi birabaha icyizere yuko mu byukuri ibyo igihugu cyabemereye kizabigeraho. Koko abashoramari barahari yungu ni intangarugero nanubwo ariko dufite andi mashanyarazi dutegereje.
Kuri ubu u Rwanda rumaze kugera ku ngufu z'amashanyarazi zingana na megawatts 221 bikaba biteganijwe ko mu myaka 5 n'igice iri imbere hazaba habonetse umuriro w'izindi megawatts zirenga 300. Ibi bitanga icyizere ko bizatuma intego Leta y'u Rwanda yihaye yuko bizageza mu mwaka 2024 rufite megawatts 556 aho ruzaba rugeze ku ntego yarwo yo kugira amashanyarazi ndetse no kugeza ku baturage 100%. Uyu mushoramari Lord Irvin Ladero avuga ko mu cyiciro cya mbere cy'umushinga azashyiraho megawatts 556 aho mu cyiciro cya kabiri akazongeraho megawatts 50 z'amashanyarazi. Hanagarutswe ku kamaro k'ubucukuzi bw'amabuye y'agaciro aho umuyobozi w'ikigo gishinzwe mine gaze na peteroli Francis Gatare yasabye abacukuzi b'amabuye y'agaciro kubikora mu buryo bwa kinyamwuga batangiza ibidukikije bakoresha ibikoresho byabugenewe banirinda impanuka zahita n'ubuzima bw'abantu. Mu mwaka wa 2018 ushize mu bucukuzi bw'amabuye y'agaciro havuyemo amafaranga na miliyoni 350 z'amadolari ya Amerika. Intego nuko mu mwaka wa 2020 hazaboneka miliyoni zigera kuri 800 z'amadolari naho mu mwaka wa 2024 hakavamo miliyari 1.5 y'amadolari ya Amerika. Bienvenue dans Tusi Televiziyo Rwanda I Kigali. On that, but one day I'm sure it will come. It's a business that is supplying commodities that